Before that, I just want to say massive thanks to the Concord Club for having us. We always love playing here. Fantastic. Clearly a lovely venue. We've got Rowan somewhere videoing this set for us. I don't know where he's going. We've also got Jordan on photography as well. And I'd also like to give a massive thanks to the committee. This is our last gig of the year, so the last time I'll be MD, the last time Jen will be president, all of that. And yeah, I couldn't have done it, and I don't think Jen, I think Jen agrees, we couldn't have done it without the committee. And finally, massive thanks to the woman herself, Genevieve Namazi, who is our president. PAs, all kinds of stuff, and yeah, massive thanks. So yeah, we've got one more tune for you. Some of you may know it if you like films about jazz. This is called Whiplash. So wants to say something.
I just want to say again a big thank you to my committee and all of you for coming. Couldn't have done it without all of you. And thank you so much to Reese for running rehearsals every week, even when the weather's not nice and you don't really want to go outside. And he shows up every week and he gives it his all, and the band sounds amazing, so I'm so grateful. And this is, for a lot of us, it's our last gig ever with this band, as we're graduating. I'm graduating and some other people are graduating, so. Yeah, just glad to be here.
Thank you.
Reese.
Thank you.